咁大家好啊，你哋应该睇完 A part 啦，咁依家就俾开始 B part 啦。我清走了。
Barcelona awarded another corner. Messi! He's decent, but not quite good enough. Well, he possessed a real goal for it now. This is goal Poland. Only a goal will do for them.To throw. Rakitic, Daniel Alves, Piqué, Sergio Busquets, Luis Suarez, Iniesta. Looks like a good ball through. Muller comes sliding in. Jordi Alba is fouled.He's going to have his name taken. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Germany is only looking 2-0 lead. They are looking comfortable.
咩事啊？跟住全球高波俾扭下都唔得。大家睇到啦，可以烏龍，笠死啊！哇！死我以為中
了。Could be all it takes to make a difference. Rakitic, the short one. Rakitic delivers, cut out in the nick of time. He's knocking it over. It's Luis Suarez, Iniesta. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Barcelona in the southern corner. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Disposal. Good, sir. Well, that goal really has stood the question. That's a foul.
He knows what's coming, a second yellow, and he's off. He's sent out, and he's in very obvious discomfort here.
Busquets. That's Messi. better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. It's Rakitic.
Neymar.
We'll not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. Germany need to make a change here. Toni Kroos. Definitely fell there. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
And
he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Mesut Ozil. And that's out of reach. Iniesta. Neymar. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Oh, that's a booking. Always looks it. Toni Kroos charges in. Schweinsteiger. Iniesta. Now it's Rakitic. Rakitic with the ball through. Gets his head to it!
Wow,
he was just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have level matters. Mario Götze. It's Götze! And that would have been game, set and match. What a huge let-off that was. Conceding that would really have left the momentum to climb.
No, that's a fun thing.
There he is, making his presence felt. Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy. Now it's Neymar. That's surely a foul, free kick. And that's going to be a booking. Jordi Alba. Oh, it's caught in there. It's a free kick. Now, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here.
You got no card. Free throw.
It's a loose ball. They kick it up and they can have another go. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Whistle's gone. That's a foul.
Toni Kroos.
And he knows he's in serious trouble here. That is the second yellow. Red. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort. Do hope it's nothing serious.
Hitting
towards the centre. Forward it goes. There's Luis Suarez. Suarez has a goal!
With the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Dani Alves looks to slip it through. Luis Suarez. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Germany may have thrown this away at the death. Referee's got a decision to make here. Oh, there's his decision. He's off. Ah, look at the amusement and dismay from the culprit. But the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty.
Tabima. Whoa, Porto! Oh, yeah! Porto! Porto, one more.
That's a miss they might regret.
Porto again. No, I'm too strong.
Smart save. Balls come loose and the chase is on.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Luis Suarez played out to the right. Oh, look who's there doing the defending. Germany just have to run down the clock. Oh, too much on it.
Yeah, yeah, yellow.
And time is up, and there goes the whistle. Germany winners by the odd goal. It really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I think some of the players are going to be a bit sore after that. There was so much passion and commitment out there. I can't remember anyone shirking a tackle.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And good afternoon all.
咁嗱，多謝大家收睇 E Channel 啦，咁再見，記得收睇 E Channel 啊！